Don't go away. There's so much more to tell. We'll be back with more Jump In Pop-Up Edition. Tomorrow, Rodwood tags Jake, the school's biggest weirdo freak.
Jake Long for biggest weirdo freak.
And who likes a weirdo? Not girls, not guys.
Join us, brother.
Okay, maybe them. So Jake goes online to blog off his steam.
I would give anything to get Rodwood out of my life.
He'd give anything?
Now a bounty's out on Rodwood.
Get him!
And Rodwood's out to expose Jake. And Jake's out to protect guess who? Find out what happens on an all-new American Dragon Jake Long. Tomorrow at 3:30, 2:30 Central.
When you follow your dreams, they can really come true.
Hi, my name's Stuart.
And I'm Brianna.
And our favorite sport is jump rope.
Jump rope is a worldwide sport. They even have a world competition. It allows you to compete with boys and girls.
Jump rope's so much fun because you get to travel and show people your different tricks and moves and stuff. And everyone on my team, I'm really close with.
I think it's cool that I can do jump rope with my sister.
And we just work together all the time, practicing, working on new tricks at home, just showing each other new things we learn.
They usually practice 4 to 5 days a week for 2 to 4 hours.
Stuart came on with a passion and just worked harder than any kid I've ever seen. Brianna is more of a performer than a competitor. She might win fourth or fifth, but you know, when you're talking about the nation, that's still outstanding.
My favorite event would have to be double dutch, because you're all working together and you're doing different tricks.
My favorite event is speed. All you have to do is practice jogging in place, and it takes a lot of endurance.
Freestyle is when you're individually by yourself and you're jumping, doing different tricks.
Most of the tricks you do in freestyle you learn from camps or other teammates, but I've made up a few tricks of my own.
Stuart's been extremely successful from the time he was in the first grade. He qualified in 5 events. Last year, again, he won first place.
The biggest competitors that are 18, 19, 20 years old, he wants to be at their level, at 11.
He sets the very highest mark, and he wants to be the best.
Our china cabinet is full of trophies and ribbons and medals. There's no place for my china.
Kids like you try their best every day on Disney Channel.
When you're in the top, it's really fun. Just makes you feel great about yourself.
Disney Channel. Follow your dreams.
Baked Cheetos is a proud sponsor of Disney Channel, reminding you that being healthy and active are some nice moves.
What's it like living in the White House? Saturday's Corey Baxter's gonna find out.
It's the president.
Let it ring. You don't want to seem too anxious.
Discover how hard it is for the new kid to fit in.
Where does that go?
Find his way and figure it all out.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the first kid herself, that'll be $20.
It's his big chance to make it big in the house.
I feel the power.
Awesome.
Never talk to the press.
With all due respect,
I'm a little smarter than them.
With all due respect, no, you're not.
Corey in the House. Saturdays at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel. Corey
in the House. I'm your man.
We're back with more Jump In Pop-Up Edition here on Disney Channel.
Yeah, she's almost blind.
It's called extreme myopia.
Go away, Izzy. Not in the mood.
Don't go away. There's so much more to tell. We'll be back with more Jump In Pop-Up Edition.
This summer, Disney Channel stars from across the globe embark on an epic journey. Their destinies collide in an event that will be known around the world as the biggest Disney Channel games ever. Dozens of Disney Channel stars, 4 teams, a couple of giant human hamster balls, 2 really sharp hosts, some super soccer balls, a dunk tank, and 1 chance for glory. Watch Saturday nights as Disney Channel stars from around the world compete in some of the most outrageous events you've ever seen. It's on all summer long. Concert performances from your favorite stars, brand new episodes of your favorite shows, and new events you won't want to miss. Seriously, be there. You can thank me later. The 2007 Disney Channel Games, an event so big, we needed a whole summer to cover it. Friday, June 15th at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Phil and Keely make the perfect team. They understand each other.
Ta-da!
Wanaka!
And always stick together. Watch Phil of the Future right here on Disney Channel.
Baked Cheetos is a proud sponsor of Disney Channel, reminding you that being healthy and active
are some nice moves.
With all the info on all things Disney 365 days a year, I'm Sterling, chilling out here at Disney's Typhoon Lagoon Water Park at Walt Disney World in Florida with Jake T. Austin from the new Disney Channel original movie, Johnny Capahala, back on board.
Hey, Sterling. Hey, guys.
So, Johnny Capahala is actually a sequel to Johnny Tsunami. Tell everyone what happened.
Well, in the movie, Johnny Capahala comes back to visit his grandpa, who's actually getting married to my mom. That would make me, the 12-year-old kid, Johnny's uncle.
You guys did a lot of surfing. Tell us about that.
We trained for like 2 weeks just surfing, dirtboarding, and skateboarding. But it was fun. Those 2 weeks, I made a lot of new friends, and I learned a new sport.
Dirtboarding?
Dirtboarding is like snowboarding, but on wheels. You snowboard down a big mountain and stuff. It's a lot of fun.
Okay, there's surfing in your movie, and right now we're about to catch some waves at Disney's Typhoon Lagoon Water Park. You ready to hang 10 with Surfer Sterling?
Let's get started.
All right.
What are you doing?
Hey, have you ever heard of an uphill water coaster?
What?
It's called Crush and Gusher. Come on, let's check it out.
Yeah!
Hey, there's also Disney's Blizzard Beach Water Park. Come on. So how fast did you go on a board while you were making Johnny Capahala back home board?
Well, you know, Sterling, I go pretty fast.
What, you ready to go down fast? 120 feet down Summit Plummet?
Let's do it!
Let's go!
I'm Jake!
And I'm Sterling, and this is...
Disney 365!
See ya!
See ya!
Disney 365!
We're back with more Jump In Pop-Up Edition, here on Disney Channel.
It's not over, Daddy's boy.
Yeah.
Well, you gonna run to now, fool?
Yeah.
Don't go away. There's so much more to tell. We'll be back with more Jump In Pop-Up Edition. The most anticipated Disney Channel original movie ever arrives this summer.
I'm right here on the set of High School Musical 2.
Get on the road to High School Musical 2. With a behind-the-scenes look at the making of the movie.
When I walked into the doors of East High, I almost cried.
Get a new sneak peek every week, beginning next Friday.
Are you ready to dance?
From the dance rehearsals...
It's fabulous!
...to the roll of the camera...
Action!
...to all of the on-set surprises and secrets.
I probably should have told you that.
Your exclusive pass to the set of High School Musical 2.
We are really stepping it up a notch.
What time is it? It's time for the road to High School Musical 2. Premieres next Friday at 7:55, 6:55 Central.
Only on Disney Channel.
All new tomorrow, the guys take an aptitude test.
I'm going to be a garbage man? There must be some mistake.
Now somebody needs an attitude check.
Why don't we go celebrate how I cleaned up on Wall Street while Cody here just cleans up?
The Sweet Life of Zach and Cody, tomorrow at 8:30, 7:30 Central. Next, when hotel life is this good, you may never want to check out. Check in with The Sweet Life of Zach and Cody, right here on Disney Channel.
This summer, Disney Channel's biggest stars from around the world will come together for an epic battle. Where will you be? It's the 2007 Disney Channel Games. Friday, June 15th at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
We're back with more Jump In Pop-Up Edition, here on Disney Channel. Cheetos is a proud sponsor of Jump In, reminding you to get active and get moving.
Thank you. It'll go with my I'm with stupid t-shirt. Which I should be wearing right now.
What? Enjoying your stay at the Tipton? We'll be back with more Sweet Life on Disney Channel. Before there was Disney Channel, there was...
Sugar Mama!
Sure, she's a little older than the rest of us.
Sugar Mama!
Okay, a lot older.
What's this?
Turn that back on, I was watching it.
Yes, Sugar Mama.
But she hasn't lost a step.
You're not one of them soft, Grandma. You are cool.
She's the coolest. Karate kicking, secret agent, all-star grandma a kid could have.
And I can dig it.
Spend some time with the Proud family.
Come on over here and rub Sugar Mama's feet.
Catch Sugar Mama and the rest of the Proud family on Disney Channel.
I was watching it.
All new tomorrow, the guys take an aptitude test.
I'm going to be a garbage man? There must be some mistake.
Now somebody needs an attitude check.
Why don't we go celebrate how I cleaned up on Wall Street while Cody here just cleans up?
The Sweet Life of Zach and Cody, tomorrow at 8:30, 7:30 Central. Let's check back in to The Sweet Life of Zach and Cody on Disney Channel. Yeah, you. Don't go away. You're watching The Sweet Life on Disney Channel. DisneyChannel.com/JohnnyCapahala is totally tricked out. It has the 411 on the movie and all the characters. It's the only place to catch an exclusive home video shot by Johnny himself, Brandon Baker.
Life ain't bad, if you know what I'm saying.
You can go online to learn all about dirtboarding, play Island Grind Dirtboard Supercross, and send shout-outs to your favorite characters. Watch Johnny Capahala back on board, coming to Disney Channel. And check out DisneyChannel.com/JohnnyCapahala. This is Miley Stewart.
I don't just talk the talk. I walk the walk.
She's a friend. A daughter. And oh yeah, did I mention she's a world-famous pop star? Hannah Montana, weeknights at 7, 6 Central on Disney Channel. Are you ready for the start of something new? High School Musical 2 is coming, but you can have the new movie poster now. You helped us reveal it. Now you can print it. You can go to DisneyChannel.com/High School Musical 2 and watch High School Musical 2 coming to Disney Channel. Room service. The Sweet Life is back on Disney Channel. When you check into the Tipton, expect soft pillows, great service, and these guys? The Sweet Life of Zach and Cody, next on Disney Channel.
What's up? I'm Kyle Massey from Corey in the House, and you're watching Disney Channel.
Next!
This pencil is broken.
They're all broken. Lousy kids.
Hey, whoa, hold that door. The Sweet Life will be right back on Disney Channel.
Disney Channel stars from across the globe embark on an epic journey known as the biggest Disney Channel gaze ever. Dozens of Disney Channel stars, 4 teams, and some of the most outrageous events you've ever seen. It's on all summer long with brand new episodes of your favorite shows and concert performances from your favorite stars. It's the 2007 Disney Channel gaze. Friday, June 15th at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Johnny's gonna serve the turn.
When you're ready, I'm gonna turn you into a dirt head.
Disney Channel's newest original movie, Johnny Capahala, back on board. Opens next Friday at 8, 7 Central, only on Disney Channel. You can log on to DisneyChannel.com for new mini-sodes of Bug Juice. Make new friends.
But I've had so much fun here.
And explore new places.
The entire outlook changed.
Bug Juice mini-sodes, always playing on DisneyChannel.com. It's a sweet, sweet life. And now we're back on Disney Channel.
Never mind. So, what'd you think of the book? Well,
I thought it was a classic tale of love and misunderstanding with beautiful scenery and compelling images, lit beautifully with fine performances by the whole cast.
Okay, you just saw the movie.
Enjoying your stay at the Tipton? We'll be back with more Sweet Life on Disney Channel. Tomorrow,
Rodwood tags Jake, the school's biggest weirdo freak.
Jake Long for biggest weirdo freak.
And who likes a weirdo? Not girls, not guys.
Join us, brother.
Okay, maybe them. So Jake goes online to blog off his steam.
I would give anything to get Rodwood out of my life.
He'd give anything?
Now a bounty's out on Rodwood.
Get him!
And Rodwood's out to expose Jake. And Jake's out to protect guess who? Find out what happens on an all-new American Dragon Jake Long. Tomorrow at 3:30, 2:30 Central. The all-new Kim Possible Super Site is here. You can check it out at DisneyChannel.com. Find out how you roll with the newest quiz. Play your favorite online games, plus the newest 3D game, Middleton Mayhem. It's all online at DisneyChannel.com. Are you ready for the start of something new? High School Musical 2 is coming, but you can have the new movie poster now. You helped us reveal it. Now you can print it. You can go to DisneyChannel.com/High School Musical 2 and watch High School Musical 2 coming to Disney Channel. Let's check back in to The Sweet Life of Zach and Cody on Disney Channel. Get ready to rock, because Hannah's finishing her sound check. Hannah Montana is next on Disney Channel.
Disney Channel.
It's time to go behind the scenes of the latest Disney movies. And surfers, the destination and artistry of Rick's sets can be seen in Pirates of the Caribbean at World's End.
Should he be doing this?
Now playing.
Before there was Disney Channel, there was
Sugar Mama.
Sure, she's a little older than the rest of us.
Sugar Mama!
Okay, a lot older.
What's this?
Turn that back on. I was watching that.
Yes, Sugar Mama.
But she hasn't lost a step.
You're not one of them soft, Grandma. You are cool.
She's the coolest. Karate kicking, secret agent, all-star grandma a kid could have.
And I can dig it.
Spend some time with the Proud Family.
Come on over here and rub Sugar Mama's feet.
Catch Sugar Mama and the rest of the Proud Family on Disney Channel.
I was watching that.
You're watching Disney Channel.
Their nails, don't need no males, practically writes itself.
Daddy, I'm not saying that's exactly the song. I'm open to other fish, too. Can I take a break?
I think that's a good idea.
Come on, it's no secret that Hannah will be right back on Disney Channel.
Disney Channel stars from across the globe embark on an epic journey known as the biggest Disney Channel gaze ever. Dozens of Disney Channel stars, four teams, and some of the most outrageous events you've ever seen. It's on all summer long with brand new episodes of your favorite shows and concert performances from your favorite stars. It's the 2007 Disney Channel gaze. Friday, June 15th at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
While shooting Johnny Kapahala back on board in New Zealand, the cast and crew were bugged by one very noisy problem.
Okay, cut.
Hidden in the trees of New Zealand, thousands of extras waited their turn to be heard.
We've got cicadas in the trees that give us a sound grief, but because I'm an assistant director, it's not my problem.
Cicadas? That's what they're actually called? I didn't even know.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
They are everywhere. They're loud. They don't really care that we're making a movie.
Yeah. Because it's those cicadas, they're really loud, so I'm going in and out.
About the size of my palm alone, and that can get to be a little bit irritating.
The cicadas are a joy to work with. They've really just been so cooperative. The sound people are just in heaven here. We can't get a scene in without them doing their little songs.
Cicadas!
Is that a cicada?
Look out for the cicadas.
I don't even notice the cicadas. Everybody comments on them, but cicadas are my backyard animal. There's no way to get rid of the cicadas. You just talk over the cicadas, louder than the cicadas, and you're good.
But someday we're going to make a movie about cicadas, so we have all this audio with them on the tape, so it'll be perfect.
While you might have to wait on a movie about cicadas, Johnny Kapahala back on board opens next Friday at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
I tried a bunch of different sports. I tried track, tried to run around. And never was fast. Soccer was fun. I tried football, but it was always tackled. Very important lesson. So it was like, no, not for me. I played baseball. I was the first kid in my Little League game to get a home run. I think I went the wrong way on the bases. But I got the home run anyway. It was the coolest thing ever. I'm Ricky Ullman from Phil of the Future.
You can catch him every day on Disney Channel. Johnny's gonna serve the turn.
When you're ready, I'm gonna turn you into a dirt head.
Disney Channel's newest original movie, Johnny Capahala, back on board. Opens next Friday at 8, 7 Central. Only on Disney Channel. Before there was Disney Channel, there was...
Sugar Mama!
Sure, she's a little older than the rest of us.
Sugar Mama!
Okay, a lot older.
What's this?
Turn that back on. I was watching it.
Yes, Sugar Mama.
But she hasn't lost a step.
You're not one of them soft, Grandma. You are cool.
She's the coolest. Karate kicking, secret agent, all-star grandma a kid could have.
And I can dig it.
Spend some time with the Proud Family.
Come on over here and rub Sugar Mama's feet.
Catch Sugar Mama and the rest of the Proud Family on Disney Channel.
I was watching it.
Smokin' Okin. We're back with Hannah Montana on Disney Channel. The best of this world means Hannah's coming back on Disney Channel. Tomorrow, Rodwood tags Jake, the school's biggest weirdo freak.
Jake Long for biggest weirdo freak.
And who likes a weirdo? Not girls, not guys.
Join us, brother.
Okay, maybe them. So Jake goes online to blog off his steam.
I would give anything to get Rodwood out of my life.
He'd give anything?
Now a bounty's out on Rodwood.
Get him!
And Rodwood's out to expose Jake. And Jake's out to protect guess who? Find out what happens on an all-new American Dragon Jake Long. Tomorrow at 3:30, 2:30 Central. Nobody does fabulous better than Raven.
Your feet must be on fire. Those shoes are hot.
And she's giving you the 411.
Hey, y'all!
On all the season's coolest trends.
As a role model, you know that's how I roll.
The hottest clothes.
You gotta wear them smart. You gotta wear them right. You gotta wear them like what? Well, not today.
The hippest lingo.
He is always tripping.
Tripping, am I?
As in cool, wise, smart.
And the most happening accessories.
Hat.
The one moving on her hat.
Wait. Hats don't move.
Plus, you'll also get the latest on dating advice.
What should I do?
You need to get your act together and you need to go over there and win your woman bet.
Yeah!
And cooking tips.
Casserole is in the oven. You take it out, you let it cool, you shampoo it, you rinse it, repeat it.
Head to toe. That's So Raven is your place to go. Right here on Disney Channel. This summer, weekday afternoons are a whole lot bigger on Disney Channel.
What time should I be there?
Every weekday afternoon, starting at 3, 2 Central. Check out hour-long blocks of all your Disney Channel favorites.
Booyah!
That means back-to-back Hannah Montana.
You think you could do that?
Because that would be so cool.
The Sweet Life of Zach and Cody. Comedy so nice, we're showing it twice.
Who's with me?
Plus, we'll throw in two That's So Ravens. Double up on the replacements. And, wait for it... A full hour of Corey in the House.
Perfect.
Yeah, yeah.
Mondays are different than Tuesdays.
Isn't that great?
Tuesdays are different than Wednesdays.
All right, y'all, let's get this party started.
Wednesdays, well, you get the idea.
Awesome!
Don't miss a day, and you won't miss out on the funniest afternoons this summer has to offer. Disney Channel's totally big, totally different, totally back-to-back afternoons. Weekdays starting at 3, 2 Central on Disney Channel. Next, Todd and Riley have a knack for the switchback. Who will it be next? The Replacements, right here on Disney Channel. London Tipton, she's got money.
I'm rich.
Maddie Fitzpatrick, she's got brains.
Let's talk strategy.
Put these best friends together, and they've got problems.
Okay, let me tell you.
Not interested. Do you know what my last vacation was?
Never.
What's the magic word?
No!
Help me!
Check in and check out Maddie in London in The Suite Life of Zach and Cody. Weeknights at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Disney Channel. Let's plug back in to Hannah Montana on Disney Channel.
Hi there. We're the Jonas Brothers. And you're watching Disney Channel.
Yes, my name is Shelton. I got a house in Belton.
Did you hear? Jasubi and Riley are totally not friends anymore.
I heard they're fighting over a lost shirt with a yelling...
So, who would you replace? We'll be right back with Replacements on Disney Channel. This is Miley Stewart.
I don't just talk the talk. I walk the walk.
She's gone from countryside to beachside.
It's like walking barefoot through a field of cows after their morning sit down.
What, y'all never heard that one before?
She's a friend. A daughter.
It's all your fault.
Whoa, you're not supposed to say that.
And oh yeah, did I mention she's a world-famous pop star? Hannah Montana, weeknights at 7, 6 Central on Disney Channel. All new tomorrow, the guys take an aptitude test.
I'm going to be a garbage man? There must be some mistake.
Now somebody needs an attitude check.
Why don't we go celebrate how I cleaned up on Wall Street while Cody here just cleans up?
The Suite Life of Zach and Cody, tomorrow at 8:30, 7:30 Central. Watch Kim Possible on Disney Channel and catch Senior Senior Junior at Villainster.com.
Sounds evil.
See photos, blogs, and even send them a message. It's all online at villainster.com. We'll be right back with... What? They want to replace me? They can't replace me. Don't call Fleam Co. We'll be right back with The Replacements on Disney Channel. The makers of FleamCo.com would like to express that all products and persons on this site and the replacement division are not real. In other words, it's all for fun.
Fleamco?
How can I help you?
Fleamco.com's given all its customers the chance to get their own replacement. Unscramble the codes and locate the 8 top secret entrances Riley and Todd use. And with some special help from Conrad, you can design your very own replacement. Find all 8 entrances and you can win an exclusive downloadable. You can go to Fleamco.com now to get in on the secret and get your replacement. This is Miley Stewart.
I don't just talk the talk. I walk the walk.
She's a friend. A daughter. And oh yeah, did I mention she's a world-famous pop star? Hannah Montana, weeknights at 7, 6 Central on Disney Channel. Johnny's gonna serve the turf.
When you're ready, I'm gonna turn you into a dirt head.
Disney Channel's newest original movie, Johnny Capahala, back on board. Opens next Friday at 8, 7 Central, only on Disney Channel. Put down that phone. We're back with The Replacements on Disney Channel.
I can watch that every day for the rest of my warranty.
This has been Car on Moderation.
Seriously, can I just get a tape of that? I'll pay top dollar.
Kim is hot on the case. Let's just hope that Ryan Stoppable doesn't get in the way. Kim Possible is next on Disney Channel.
What's up? I'm Kyle Massey from Corey in the House, and you're watching Disney Channel.
It's time to go behind the scenes of the latest Disney movies. And surfers, answered by Kira and the rest of the cast in Pirates of the Caribbean at World's End, now playing.
Tomorrow, Rodwood tags Jake, the school's biggest weirdo freak.
Jake Long for biggest weirdo freak.
And who likes a weirdo? Not girls, not guys.
Join us, brother.
Okay, maybe them. So Jake goes online to blog off his steam.
I would give anything to get Rodwood out of my life.
He'd give anything?
Now a bounty's out on Rodwood.
Get him!
And Rodwood's out to expose Jake. And Jake's out to protect guess who? Find out what happens on an all-new American Dragon Jake Long. Tomorrow at 3:30, 2:30 Central.
This summer, Disney Channel stars from across the globe embark on an epic journey. Their destinies collide in an event that will be known around the world as the biggest Disney Channel games ever. Dozens of Disney Channel stars, 4 teams, a couple of giant human hamster balls, 2 really sharp hosts, some super soccer balls, a dunk tank, and 1 chance for glory. Watch 70 nights as Disney Channel stars from around the world compete in some of the most outrageous events you've ever seen. It's on all summer long. Concert performances from your favorite stars, brand new episodes of your favorite shows, and new events you won't want to miss. Seriously, be there. You can thank me later. The 2007 Disney Channel Games, an event so big, we needed a whole summer to cover it. Friday, June 15th at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
You're watching Disney Channel.
Middleton in H-O-T. Middleton in high. Go Dogs!
Good one, you guys. Take five.
Here's the sitch. Kim Possible will be right back on Disney Channel. How does Kyle Massey connect to Brenda's song? Well, Kyle was in Life is Rough with Kay Panabaker. And Kay did Read It and Weep with her sister Danielle, who was in Stuck in the Suburbs with Brenda, who guest starred on That's So Raven. Whew! Which connects Brenda back to Kyle, who's totally connected in his series Cory in the House. Connect with Kyle Massey in the Disney Channel original series Cory in the House. Fridays at 8:30, 7:30 Central on Disney Channel.
Coming next Friday, Disney Channel's newest original movie is Extreme. Johnny Kapahama back on board. Johnny's back, and this time he's gonna surf the turf.
We settle things with our skills, not our mouths.
Johnny's grandpa's getting married, and now two families will become one.
Whether we like it or not, it's gonna happen. We are gonna be a family.
I'm not your bro, your bro, or any other part of your family.
I'm gonna get this kid to like me. It's a dirt board, right?
Some people call it a mountain board.
You all get your matching outfits at Dirt Devils. Hmm?
They bring the dirt, and I supply the devil.
Not your friends, are they? Not a dirt devil yet.
No, I will be. Whatever you want to see, I'll do it. I'll do it right now.
You should give him a chance.
You want to be a devil grub? You got to get air. Big air.
Do you ride?
He's yours.
Surfing's cool. You know, if I knew what I was doing, I'd probably really get into it.
Oh, well, I could teach you if you want.
Are you always
cool?
This slow?
You can go hang out with your girlfriend. What do I care?
When you're ready, I'm going to turn you into a dirt head.
Go big or go home. No way.
Disney Channel's newest original movie, Johnny Kapahala Back on Board, opens next Friday at 8, 7 Central, only on Disney Channel.
Disney Channel sat down for a chat with the stars of Hannah Montana.
If you believe in yourself, anything's possible.
It's going to be a blast.
I'm living my dream out here, like, doing the show. This is always what I wanted to do, is to be a singer and an actress.
But wait! You don't know how to act.
What are you talking about? I act every day. I act like I'm not Hannah Montana. I act like all of her jokes are funny. Yesterday, I acted like I liked that sweater you wore.
Check out Miley on Hannah Montana. Weeknights at 7, 6 Central. Watch Kim Possible on Disney Channel and track down Dr. Draken at Villainster.com.
I can do anything.
See photos, blogs, and even send him a message. It's all online at Villainster.com.
I like to play the drums, go a little bit of this, get to hit things, which is fun. I played in the school band, played the bass drum in marching band. I got the smallest one, and I got one was about this big, so I got to come march around. Some people get all fancy and they're all... Now you're just trying to embarrass me. And I can't do that. I kind of march and play my set. I had a good time. I like to play the drums. I'm Ricky Ullman from Phil of the Future.
You can catch him every day on Disney Channel. It's almost game time and Todd's running late.
I think I have an idea.
Now he's calling on you for help. Help fuel Todd's jetpack and he just might make it. Do you have the juice or will you run out of gas? You can test your jetpack skills at DisneyChannel.com/games. Booyah! Kim Possible is back on Disney Channel. Kim Possible's got your back, and she'll be back on Disney Channel. The most anticipated Disney Channel original movie ever arrives this summer.
I'm right here on the set of High School Musical 2.
Get on the road to High School Musical 2. With a behind-the-scenes look at the making of the movie.
When I walked into the doors of East High,
I almost cried.
Get a new sneak peek every week, beginning next Friday.
Are you ready to dance?
From the dance rehearsals.
It's fabulous!
To the role of the camera.
Action!
To all of the on-set surprises and secrets.
I probably should have told you that.
Your exclusive pass to the set of High School Musical 2.
We are really stepping it up a notch.
What time is it? It's time for The Road to High School Musical 2. Premieres next Friday at 7:55, 6:55 Central.
Only on Disney Channel.
Disney 365.
Hey everyone, with all the info on all things Disney 365 days a year, I'm Sterling here at Walt Disney World in Florida during the Year of a Million Dreams celebration as Disney Channel stars from all over the globe get ready for Disney Channel games. So on your marks, get set, let's get started. So what events are you excited for?
I am about to get ready for the Rock, Paper, Scissors Challenge.
Oh. Okay, everyone's getting ready here at Disney's Wide World of Sports Complex, celebrating its 10th anniversary, hosting amateur and professional sporting events from around the globe, and a place where kids can compete in the same facilities that are used by the pros. You have one message for your fiercest opponent. What would it be?
Probably that King Cole is coming to you, and he's not a merry old soul.
If you could send a message out to one of your competitors out here, what would it be?
I would give a little shout out to Miley. Back there on the show, you might be the queen, but out here, I'm gonna dominate you.
And we're here on one of the 10 baseball fields they have here as the stars warm up for the obstacle course. So who's one of the fiercest competitors?
Adrian.
Right.
The cheetah girl. So she's pretty rough. She's quick. She is a cheetah.
Who's the better cheetah?
With my spirit, Sabrina's capability, and Adrian's spunk,
we're like the ultimate athlete.
Disney's Wide World of Sports is all about staying healthy and being active. And this is how we keep our planet healthy. Hey, Jake, how are you recycling?
Well, I'm just throwing my glass right here.
So what are you getting ready for?
I'm getting ready for the double obstacle course.
Well, your accent makes you sound very prepared.
Yes, pip, pip, and golly gosh, governor, and all that.
So what kind of stuff have you done to prepare for the game?
When I'm running on my treadmill, that little voice tells me to stop running. I keep going because that tells me that when I'm in the game and that little voice tells me to stop, I'm going to keep going.
Well, that's it from Disney's Wide World of Sports Complex. I'm ready to jump out of here. So for Disney 365, I'm Sterling. See ya.
Disney 365.
We've got school spirit. Yes, we do. The Emperor's New School is next on Disney Channel. Are you ready for the start of something new? High School Musical 2 is coming, but you can have the new movie poster now. You helped us reveal it. Now you can print it. You can go to DisneyChannel.com/High School Musical 2 and watch High School Musical 2 coming to Disney Channel.
Yes!
Ben Cooper has just won a computerized home.
Pat is the most user-friendly home on the block.
Hey, Pat, how's it going?
Ben exhibits tendency to ingest excessive amounts of refined sugar.
Go easy on the sugar bursties.
But Pat's short circuit...
Pull up your shorts, Ben. They look perfect. Ow!
...causes a major meltdown.
You can't be our mother, Pat. You're not real.
Mother knows best.
Now the whole family has to outsmart this smart house. Tomorrow at 9, 8 Central. Let's kick it back to KP on Disney Channel.
Even those who rule have to go to school. Check out Emperor Kuzco and Kronk in Disney Channel's original animated series, The Emperor's New School. Coming up next, here on Disney Channel.
And you're watching Disney Channel.
Can anyone tell me what this means?
You're trying to chalk us to death?
Beware the giant trophy family.
The annual...
Hey, was that the recess bell? We'll be right back with The Emperor's New School on Disney Channel. Before there was Disney Channel, there was...
Sugar Mama!
Sugar Mama!
Sure, she's a little older than the rest of us.
Sugar Mama!
Okay, a lot older.
Watch this.
Turn that back on, I was watching it.
Yes, Sugar Mama.
But she hasn't lost a step.
You're not one of them soft grandma.
You are cool.
She's the coolest. Karate kicking, secret agent, all-star grandma a kid could have.
And I can dig it.
Spend some time with the Proud Family.
Come on over here and rub Sugar Mama's feet.
Catch Sugar Mama and the rest of the Proud Family on Disney Channel.
I was watching it.
After the premiere of this week's Shorty McShort Shorts, you can go online to DisneyChannel.com to watch it again in Disney XD.
Thank you.
Plus, you can get each short as a free podcast.
See you at the station.
You can go to DisneyChannel.com to watch Shorty McShort Shorts now and catch him on Disney Channel.
He rules, he schools, and he is back. Emperor's New School continues.
Study break.
Emperor's New School will return on Disney Channel.
Disney Channel stars from across the globe embark on an epic journey known as the biggest Disney Channel games ever. Dozens of Disney Channel stars, four teams, and some of the most outrageous events you've ever seen. It's on all summer long with brand new episodes of your favorite shows and concert performances from your favorite stars. It's the 2007 Disney Channel Games. Friday, June 15th at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Ron's on a mission to turn his report in by noon. But thanks to Shego, his pages are free-falling.
Booyah!
Can you help Ron catch him in time to meet Kim? Or will you get zapped?
It is you who will be going down.
You can find out at DisneyChannel.com/games. This is Miley Stewart.
I don't just talk the talk. I walk the walk.
She's a friend. A daughter. And oh yeah, did I mention she's a world-famous pop star? Hannah Montana, weeknights at 7, 6 Central on Disney Channel.
It's all about Cusco. Emperor's New School is back on Disney Channel.
Who is this clown?
He's got the cool moves and some surprises. American Dragon Jake Long is next on Disney Channel.
Hi, I'm Raven from That's So Raven, and you're watching Disney Channel.
It's time to go behind the scenes of the latest Disney movies. And surfers, this is a now playing.
It's Disney Channel's Play-by-Play, where your favorite Disney Channel characters meet to compete. Today, Phil competes in the International Sister Staredown. Level of difficulty, 5.
Okay, Pim, what's in this for you?
I'm just helping Keely realize her full potential while putting a smile on the frowning face of humanity.
Can Phil break through her manufactured merriment?
Pim seems unfazed. Oh, this is a shameful blow to Big Brothers everywhere. Stay tuned for more continuing action from Phil of the Future right here on Disney Channel.
Hi, I'm Annalisa from That's So Raven, and you're watching Disney Channel.
No one shows up late on my watch, maggot. Hop, march, hop, march, hop, march, hop, march.
Nice present.
American Dragon Jake Long will be back on Disney Channel.
Hiya!
Tomorrow, Rodwood tags Jake, the school's biggest weirdo freak.
Jake Long for biggest weirdo freak.
And who likes a weirdo? Not girls, not guys.
Join us, brother.
Okay, maybe them. So Jake goes online to blog off his steam.
I would give anything to get Rodwood out of my life.
He'd give anything?
Now a bounty's out on Rodwood.
Get him!
And Rodwood's out to expose Jake. And Jake's out to protect guess who? Find out what happens on an all-new American Dragon Jake Long. Tomorrow at 3:30, 2:30 Central.
Disney Channel stars from across the globe embark on an epic journey known as the biggest Disney Channel games ever. Dozens of Disney Channel stars, four teams, and some of the most outrageous events you've ever seen. It's on all summer long with brand new episodes of your favorite shows and concert performances from your favorite stars. It's the 2007 Disney Channel games. Friday, June 15th at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Have you ever heard the phrase, lazy weekend afternoon? Not on Disney Channel.
Booyah!
Our weekend afternoons will keep you kicking in high gear.
You want to play hardball?
What's on?
No show rocks like Hannah Montana.
I can't believe it.
Twins are loose in the lobby in the sweet life of Zach and Cody.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
And catch the band with a plan. Corey Newton Mina and Corey in the House.
That's the sound we're looking for.
Oh, and did we mention the Emperor's new school?
Woo-hoo!
That's So Raven. Bill of the Future. Life with Derek.
I'll take it.
And American Dragon Jake Long.
Yo, East Coast, there's a party over here.
With all this going on, downtime is out of the question.
Yeah, darn right, yeah.
Well, I just need a little something to wake me up.
The not anything close to lazy weekend afternoons. Weekends starting at 3, 2 Central on Disney Channel.
Is that good?
On stage, she's a superstar. But at home, she leads a totally regular life.
I'm telling Dad.
No, you're not.
She's got a pretty cool dad.
You guys think I'm being too tough on you?
Yeah.
Then that means I'm doing my job right.
And a pretty weird brother.
Time to turn in. Good thing I'm not an outie.
Yep, totally regular life.
Group hug.
Gotta go.
Hannah Montana, weeknights at 7, 6 Central on Disney Channel.
Chug, chug, chug.
All new tomorrow, the guys take an aptitude test.
I'm going to be a garbage man? There must be some mistake.
Now somebody needs an attitude check.
Why don't we go celebrate how I cleaned up on Wall Street while Cody here just cleans up.
The Sweet Life of Zach and Cody, tomorrow at 8:30, 7:30 Central.
From a secret cookbook containing the world's most interesting concoctions.
We gotta cook this.
It's Remy's incredible but edible real recipes from around the world. Brought to you by Disney and Pixar's Ratatouille. Recipe number 8, venomous vittles. It may seem like a strange ingredient.
I should listen to you.
But a can of rattlesnake meat.
Ratatata.
Can really add a sharp taste to your chili con carne.
Ah!
Recipe number 61, Stinkhead Surprise. If you're a really daring diner, you could try a treat appropriately called Stinkheads. First, some people bury fish heads in the backyard for 5 weeks.
What's that smell?
Then they just dig them up and bon appetit.
Oh, you gotta taste it!
You can watch for more of The Incredible But Edible right here on Disney Channel. And remember, if you eat interesting things, then you are what you eat.
That wasn't so long. American Dragon is back on Disney Channel. Don't go away. American Dragon Jake Long will be right back on Disney Channel. The most anticipated Disney Channel original movie ever arrives this summer.
I'm right here on the set of High School Musical 2.
Get on the road to High School Musical 2 with a behind-the-scenes look at the making of the movie.
When I walked into the doors of East High, I almost cried.
Get a new sneak peek every week, beginning next Friday.
Are you ready to dance?
From the dance rehearsals.
It's fabulous!
To the roll of the camera.
Action!
To all of the on-set surprises and secrets.
I probably shouldn't have told you that.
Your exclusive pass to the set of High School Musical 2.
We are really stepping it up a notch.
What time is it? It's time for The Road to High School Musical 2. Premieres next Friday at 7:55, 6:55 Central.
Only on Disney Channel.
Hey everyone, with all the info on all things Disney 365 days a year, I'm Sterling, chilling out here at Disney's Typhoon Lagoon Water Park at Walt Disney World in Florida with Jake T. Austin from the new Disney Channel original movie, Johnny Capahala, back on board.
Hey Sterling. Hey guys.
So, Johnny Capahala is actually a sequel to Johnny Tsunami. Tell everyone what happened.
Well, in the movie, Johnny Capahala comes back to visit his grandpa, who's actually getting married to my mom. That would make me, the 12-year-old kid, Johnny's uncle.
You guys did a lot of surfing. Tell us about that.
We trained for, like, 2 weeks just surfing, dirtboarding, and skateboarding. But it was fun. Those 2 weeks, I made a lot of new friends, and I learned a new sport.
Dirtboarding?
Dirtboarding's like snowboarding, but on wheels. You snowboard down a big mountain and stuff. It's a lot of fun.
Okay, there's surfing in your movie, and right now we're about to catch some waves at Disney's Typhoon Lagoon Water Park. You ready to hang 10 with Surfer Sterling?
Let's get started.
All right.
What are you doing?
Hey, have you ever heard of an uphill water coaster?
What?
It's called Crush and Gusher. Come on, let's check it out.
Yeah!
Hey, there's also Disney's Blizzard Beach Water Park. Come on. So how fast did you go on a board while you were making Johnny Capahala back on board?
Well, you know, Sterling, I go pretty fast.
What, you ready to go down fast? 120 feet down Summit Plummet?
Let's do it!
Let's go!
I'm Jake!
And I'm Sterling, and this is...
Disney 365!
See ya!
See ya!
Disney 365!
We are counting down to Buzz Lightyear of Star Command. T-minus, well, it's next on Disney Channel.
1-0.
Watch Kim Possible on Disney Channel and track down Camille Leon at Philinster.com.
I have so many friends.
See photos, blogs, even send her a message. It's all online at Philinster.com. What's popping up on your player? Give your playlist a pick-me-up with some of your favorite DCOM extras from hit Disney Channel movies like Jump In.
The Hot Chili Peppers!
Cadet Kelly.
I am so there.
Wendy Wu Homecoming Warrior.
Oh my gosh, it's so awesome.
And Read It and Weep.
No way! Way!
With your parents' permission, log on to DisneyChannel.com/podcasts to download free DCOM extras and take them with you anytime, anywhere. Watch these and other DCOM extras, plus all the Disney Channel original movies on Disney Channel. Dragon Up. We now return to Jake Long on Disney Channel.
Kadoo! Wow. What wonders this world would behold.
I'm Mitchell Musso from Hannah, Montana, and you're watching Disney Channel.
I present Rangers, Mira Nova, Booster, and XR.
Can I just say, Senator, sir, I wasn't registered in your district, but by golly, you would have had my vote.
Yes, yes, very good. Fine, upstanding young people.
Don't take off. We'll be right back with Buzz Lightyear on Disney Channel.
Disney Channel stars from across the globe embark on an epic journey known as the biggest Disney Channel games ever. Dozens of Disney Channel stars, four teams, and some of the most outrageous events you've ever seen. It's on all summer long with brand new episodes of your favorite shows and concert performances from your favorite stars. It's the 2007 Disney Channel Games. Friday, June 15th at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
This is the Coney Kama, and you're watching a DCOM Extra.
Pro boarder Coney Kama gives the 411 on the totally rad course he designed with Leon Robbins for the big race. And Johnny Capahala back on board.
So here's the dealie. You come around the corner between the trees, you launch over the berm, take a sweeping right-hand turn, then you set up between these trees right over here. We're gonna bomb down these trees, jump onto that wall ride, about a 90-degree turn, 6-7 feet in the air. These two riders are gonna come in like this, they're gonna come bombing into it, and they're just gonna go like this. The riders are gonna come bombing down this course at amazing speeds, like Mach 1, something like an F-16. They're gonna bank up on the side here. They're gonna come around here, and both riders are gonna tuck up against these hay bales, and what you're gonna see here is movie magic, okay? This is gonna transform into a giant barrel. It's gonna be just like surfing. These trees are gonna come over here. You're gonna have two riders. They're gonna come bombing through this tunnel. Out of the barrel, around the corner, over the rollers, and it's off the ground as we go. Rollers 101 with AK. When you're coming into a roller, you're sucking your board up over the top of it, and then you're pushing it down into the next part, and that's how you generate speed. Now, if you mess up, what's gonna happen is sometimes riders will come into them too fast, and they'll hit this, and they won't pull their board up, and that slows you down, and it also throws you off. They're bombing down the hill. They come into this 270-degree turn. The riders are moving pretty quick. Come around this corner, you're gonna come into a left-hand turn, and just to give you an idea how big this berm is, look at this. This is huge. The riders just came mopping out of that 270 berm. They hit this big sweeping hill, and then they need to bomb down this hill. That's pretty much it, guys.
Don't miss this extreme ride. Disney Channel's newest original movie, Johnny Capahala, back on board. Opens next Friday at 8, 7 Central, only on Disney Channel. All new tomorrow, the guys take an aptitude test.
I'm going to be a garbage man? There must be some mistake.
Now somebody needs an attitude check.
Why don't we go celebrate how I cleaned up on Wall Street while Cody here just cleans up?
The Sweet Life of Zach and Cody, tomorrow at 8:30, 7:30 Central.
The group of friends that I usually hang out with, we're a pretty eclectic group.
I got a couple best friends. I got a couple friends that I'm really close to.
And I don't have a best friend. I think it's better if you have a variety.
Me and my friends are like always like totally crazy. We're always like kind of like joking around and making fun of each other.
You want to have a friend who doesn't care what you're doing or what you're wearing. They just want to be with you. That's
yeah.
The kind of people I want.
Yeah, friendship is more about like, you know, what's on your heart.
I have one specific best friend, and I can go to him for anything.
Honesty is very important with friendships. If you're honest with a person, they feel they can be honest with you, and that just opens so many doors.
Kids like you express themselves every day on Disney Channel.
Star Command requests that you report for duty.
Buzz is back on Disney Channel.
To infinity and, well, we'll be back with more Buzz on Disney Channel.
This summer, starting at 10, 9 Central, there's only one place to find Disney Channel's six prime picks. Six shows, one right after another, in a combination so glorious, you'll wonder how this amazing display of comedy will allow you even a minute to go to the bathroom. The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody.
It'll be a mini triathlon. Bagging, pricing, and cleaning.
Oh, my.
That's So Raven.
Y'all blowing my mind.
Hannah Montana.
Ooh, girl, you are in the Sony.
Boy Meets World.
Nobody knows when this party's gonna end.
Phil of the Future.
The Psychodyst.
And Corey in the House.
Now, that's what I'm talking about.
Six prime picks that'll bowl you over with such hearty laughter. Your mother will wonder what's wrong with you.
Say what?
Heck, you'll wonder what's wrong with you.
We'll eventually go mad.
Six prime picks every weekday morning starting at 10, 9 Central. Only on Disney Channel.
Now word.
It's time to go behind the scenes of the latest Disney movies. And surfers, this is a preview for a movie that might be a little scary if you're under 13.
Ahoy, surfers. I'm on the Black Pearl, one of the ships from Disney's latest pirate adventure, Pirates of the Caribbean at World's End.
Now playing.
Next, these two unlikely friends really know their way around the jungle. Well, sort of. Timon and Pumbaa, here on Disney Channel.
After the premiere of this week's Shorty McShort Shorts, you can go online to DisneyChannel.com to watch it again in Disney XD.
Thank you.
Plus, you can get each short as a free podcast.
To your station.
You can go to DisneyChannel.com to watch Shorty McShort Shorts now and catch them on Disney Channel. Tomorrow, Rodwood tags Jake, the school's biggest weirdo freak.
Jake Long for biggest weirdo freak.
And who likes a weirdo? Not girls, not guys.
Join us, brother.
Okay, maybe them. So Jake goes online to blog off his steam.
I would give anything to get Rodwood out of my life.
He'd give anything?
Now a bounty's out on Rodwood.
Get him.
And Rodwood's out to expose Jake. And Jake's out to protect guess who? Find out what happens on an all-new American Dragon Jake Long. Tomorrow at 3:30, 2:30 Central.
Buckle up. Buzz is back on Disney Channel.
Hakuna Matata. Get ready for some African adventures with Timon and Pumbaa. Coming up next, here on Disney Channel.
Hakuna Matata. Timon and Pumbaa will be right back on Disney Channel. Think you could connect Kyle Massey to Ashley Tisdale? Check it out. Kyle plays number 88 on American Dragon, where Amy Bruckner plays Jake's sis, Haley Long. And Amy's guest star on Phil was Jason Earls, who's on Hannah Montana with Mitchell Musso, where Ashley has guest starred, which connects Ashley back to Kyle, who's totally connected in his series, Corey in the House. Connect with Kyle Massey in the Disney Channel original series, Corey in the House. Fridays at 8:30, 7:30 Central on Disney Channel.
We don't have time, that's you, we could. Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Disney Channel stars from across the globe embark on an epic journey known as the biggest Disney Channel games ever. Dozens of Disney Channel stars, four teams, and some of the most outrageous events you've ever seen. It's on all summer long with brand new episodes of your favorite shows and concert performances from your favorite stars. It's the 2007 Disney Channel games. Friday, June 15th at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Something new.
this kid out.
Brittany helps kids with special needs play baseball, basketball, and do other fun activities.
Brittany really wanted to do something in her spare time to help others, but she wasn't sure how. Then her mom found a program that lets kids with special needs participate in sports.
Brittany has been involved with the volunteer program for over 3 years. She says that the kids that she works with aren't the only ones who are benefiting.
Working with these kids has really inspired me. In some ways, I feel like anything is possible. Nothing seems to stop them at all.
When she grows up, she says she wants to be a teacher for kids with special needs.
Cool. Score one for Brittany.
We're back, but you might want to stay upwind. Timon and Pumbaa on Disney Channel. Relax, but don't go away. Timon and Pumbaa will be right back. You know, when people say they're crude,
hop, hop, hop,
obnoxious,
my lips are chapping, let's get smacking,
and downright gross,
nailed it, ow,
the guys of Hannah Montana say,
oh yeah,
check out 7 Nights of Hannah Montana.
Come on!
I cannot believe Justin Timberlake is from the same species.
Every night at 7, 6 Central on Disney Channel.
You losers need all the help you can get.
Disney 365!
Hey everyone, with all the info on all things Disney 365 days a year, I'm Sterling here at Walt Disney World in Florida during the Year of a Million Dreams celebration as Disney Channel stars from all over the globe get ready for Disney Channel games. So on your marks, get set, let's get started! So Corbin, are you pumped up?
I'm pumped up,
Are
Sterling.
You pumped up?
I'm pumped up!
Are you ready for the game?
I'm ready for the game!
Okay, everyone's getting ready here at Disney's Wide World of Sports Complex, celebrating its 10th anniversary, hosting amateur and professional sporting events from around the globe, and a place where kids can compete in the same facilities that are used by the pros. So tell me what you're doing.
Well, right now I'm on the elliptical machine, getting, you know, a good workout, getting ready for the competition, you know, have to tone up.
You got a lot of sweat bands. Tell me about that.
Yes, I sweat a lot. If they think you sweat a lot, that means you move around a lot. So I want them to think I move around a whole lot.
So it's for intimidation.
It's for intimidation. Yeah, I don't really sweat that much. I drink a lot of water.
And we're here on one of the 10 baseball fields they have here as the stars warm up for the obstacle course. What's it like being out here with all the Disney Channel stars?
It's really cool because there's the international stars out here, too. So, you know, we get to learn a little bit of French, Italian.
How do you say hamster ball bowling in Spanish?
Just say that. Bola de hamster.
Bola de hamster.
Good.
Disney's Wide World of Sports Complex is all about staying healthy. And over here is where the stars refuel. It's filled with all sorts of healthy foods. Being a reporter is making me kind of hungry, too. Anything you want to say to your opponents out there?
Watch out, because Jake T. Austin's got his game face on.
So who for you is the main opponent?
You know what? Corbin.
Corbin seems like a formidable foe.
So Corbin, how far are you going to push it?
To the limit, baby. Pushing it to the limit.
Because you're in it to...
win it.
Okay.
That's right.
Well, that's it from Disney's Wide World of Sports Complex. I'm ready to jump out of here. So for Disney 365, I'm Sterling. See ya.
Disney 365.
All new tomorrow, the guys take an aptitude test.
I'm going to be a garbage man? There must be some mistake.
Now somebody needs an attitude check.
Why don't we go celebrate how I cleaned up on Wall Street while Cody here just cleans up.
The Sweet Life of Zach and Cody, tomorrow at 8:30, 7:30 Central. Next, they're cute, they're loud, and they got it going on. The Proud Family's heading your way on Disney Channel. Watch Kim Possible on Disney Channel. And check out Professor Dementor at Villainster.com.
He can zip-oh!
See photos, blogs, and even send him a message. It's all online at Villainster.com. Tomorrow, Rodwood tags Jake, the school's biggest weirdo freak.
Jake Long for biggest weirdo freak.
And who likes a weirdo? Not girls, not guys.
Join us, brother.
Okay, maybe them. So Jake goes online to blog off his steam.
I would give anything to get Rodwood out of my life.
He'd give anything?
Now a bounty's out on Rodwood.
Get him!
And Rodwood's out to expose Jake. And Jake's out to protect guess who? Find out what happens on an all-new American Dragon Jake Long. Tomorrow at 3:30, 2:30 Central. Kick back and watch some more Timon and Pumbaa on Disney Channel.
See why Penny Proud's got it going on and Sugar Mama's the coolest grandma around.
in Disney Channel's original series, The Proud Family. Coming up next.
I'm Miley Cyrus from Hannah, Montana, and you're watching Disney Channel.
Oscar, what's wrong with your TV? You can only get chick channels on this thing.
What are you talking about? That TV is all men.
Well, right now, it's all Oprah.